Yeah.
As the door closed, the cold wind blows down America like the wall of Jericho. Some are wolf and shit closed. Many are called, but few are chose. Who knows until the day they be exposed? UFOs surround the globe. The world is prepared to explode. So I grab hold of the North Pole. Not trying to meet the lost soul at the crossroad. We're being sucked up into the black hole. Young becomes old. Mighty clouds roll. Unfold the scrolls that were foretold by the forefathers. The end of the world saga. Streets flooded with lava. Mamas and papas. Toddlers, hip hoppers and rosters. Rock stars and mobsters. Above streets of helicopter. Filled with doctors. Green the death roster. Guts spilling like pasta. Sky, misty, often tipsy. From off the whiskey, the gypsy told me my chances were risky. Cops would often frisk me, but never could they get me. Too shifty, I would go into my dungeon and summon up the second coming. People started running, aliens with hair like Rastafarians. Captured, placed inside of aquariums, studied by scientists. This is it, the apocalypse. I see the mothership above the cliff over Egypt. It made me seasick. I see the eclipse in the abyss. The night shift.
It's repentance day.
Repent for your sins when the gates of heaven open up. Hell's closing in.
It's repentance day.
Repent for your sins when the gates of heaven open up. Hell's closing in.
Archangel imprisoned my soul into a prism, using cell division and molecular collision. He then made me listen and analyze the heartbeat and rhythms of children living brutalized. My ears became used to the vibes of ruined lives. Sounds in the chamber I was hitting in was so spine tingling, I was trembling, envisioning the fear here within. A new millennium where rain became toxic, the air stale and noxious. Comets hit co-ops with force that made blocks split. Flocks tried to escape a fate that made even hard rock slide as nuclear dropped out of the skies, causing burns too severe for hydroperoxide and sodium oxide leaked out of faces, which turned lopsided and upside down from atomic facelifts. Through the blackness, I saw John the Baptist on the Atlas, holding the masters to my song under his arm. But long before I even wrote them, 23 elders each wrote me a psalm and placed them within my motor neurons. It contained the approximate date of the apocalypse, deposited in scripts of the 20th century prophets. The clock ticks, tick upon the land borders. I count down to manslaughter, military camcorders under ocean waters. Red October causing fish to grow arms, legs, tits, and double heads, mutating the eggs as the radiation spreads over the waterbeds. I watch Mother Nature as she bled. Grim was placed in skin, casing to begin lacing him through the base bin. Won't we know escaping from the south to the north when you run 10 paces and your face is falling off?
It's repentance day. It's repentance day. Repent for your sins when the gates of heaven open up. Hell closing in.
It's repentance day.
Repent for your sins when the gates of heaven open up. Hell closing in.
Raise the hell, waiting for angels like Raphael. Coming from space, the trace, they race. Thrown in jail cells, I had a purpose since the sperm cell to bail out and get braille. For the blinded children in Israel, kids killed, forget the bill for dollar bills and drug deals. While the mayor controls the people, live illegal, sit back and chill until time of reveal. 2001, holy men with force fields, levitating spaceships, earthquake hits, United States splits, projects turn to snake pits, secrets of the masons, came to revelations, Babylon destroyed by the nation's aggravations, riots in the train stations, criminals grabbing, cops, snakes rattling, angels dragging, seven head dragons out the Roman Empire, surrounded with fire, liars in the Pentagon, dropped their nuclear bombs, ran panic, but still was trapped on the planet, died before the mother. Ship landed, only the chosen ones understand it. Some can't, cause of TV brain damage. No time to be romantic. It's day of independence and repentance. Repentance, repentance.
Now I see clearly. My whole life is pointed in one direction. I see that now. There never has been any choice for me.
Repentance day. Repent for your sins when